I'm a cable guy. You know, the cable guy who comes within the dreaded 4-hour service window. There are two things I avoid at all costs. Growling dogs and using my work phone in front of the customer. Why? The dog one, obvious. But you can't imagine the hoops I have to jump through just to check an account on my phone. And ordering new parts? Forget about it. If you get one of those satisfaction surveys after my visit, blame the technology, not the technician.